So hey guys, it's me, John Cena, in a quest to describe daily life in Yen Chuan. I'm not going to take you to places where people come to see touristy stuff. There's a bunch of that here. Mosques, parks, and whatnot. I live here now, so I'm going to take you to stuff that's commonplace. People like what people normally do. First things first, let's go to the shopping mall so we can go to the supermarket. That's right, the supermarket is in the basement of the shopping mall and is quite interesting in itself. Let's take a look. So welcome to the supermarket. It's kind of like a little mini store before you get to the store. Place to buy tea. Place to buy children's shoes. Place to buy jewelry, because of course, you'll get your engagement ring at the supermarket. Now let's go a little bit deeper in the supermarket, shall we? So here we are in the fish section, and fresh fish is very important in Chinese culture. As you can see, it's all out here for you to chew. As well as some frozen chicken pieces on the other side. And by the way, they give you the whole thing, so you don't waste any of it. And if this stuff isn't fresh enough for you, you can literally choose one that you like. Give them a name, take them home, and that's about as fresh as it gets. So we all come to the grocery store with an agenda. We're not just wandering around like grocery store mall rats. I want to buy mooncakes for Zhongqiujin, and I have chosen strawberry as my flavor, and this is my weapon of choice. I'm not exactly the type that fits into one size fits all, but that's okay. So these are my strawberry mooncakes. This is for Zhongqiujin specifically. It's a sweet treat that you enjoy during a festival. The festival is coming, so we are going to enjoy. I'm going to get one for me, one for you, that's behind the camera, and one for my pengyou and bangjure. So we're here, we got our stuff, we gave you guys an interesting look around, and we're gonna go check out. See, it's registered. So I have my mooncakes that I'm gonna enjoy, that we're gonna enjoy, and we're checking out, and we're headed on to the rest of our day. Now, I know what you think. Some of you are watching this video going, that's crazy with all the weird selections. No, it's not crazy. It's the culture. It's what life is like here in Yen Chuan. It's different than what we're used to seeing in America or maybe other countries. But this is life, and I think it's completely interesting and totally enjoyable. And it's the first time I've had a mooncake, and I can't wait to have it.